Hello future music producers, welcome! I will explain you in this video how to make a cool dubstep track with 3D Loops Studio 11 by Image Line. In case you find mistakes in this video, leave feedback in comments. If you had distresses in this video, there will be annotations that will guide you through videos that can help you in what you don't know. Keep in mind that this video is a quick guide to get into dubstep. To start making good tracks, you need to practice a bit, so this video may not be enough on its own. First of all, dubstep is a music genre that is totally extended. In short, there aren't defined and fixed rules to make a dubstep track. All is made through inspiration with the basic structure that can really vary. This video guide will follow a project made by an amazing music producer called Ramon Guevara. Visit his channel to listen to more amazing dubstep music and subscribe. Check the video description to download this project used here. Before starting with your project, set the tempo. It is usually set between 137 and 145 BPM typically, but you can use either 70 or 150 less often. Next step is to create each single pattern. Remember that the channels put active in one pattern can be put off in others. This is important to make channels independent between themselves. Look at this project. Many patterns contain just a single channel. This is done to make the channels totally independent from others, put in other patterns. This is very common with melodies or even single instruments. Usually it is good to start making the beats at first. For each collection of percussions you are going to put together, create a separate pattern to control them better when in playlist window later. If you have problems in beat making, watch the related video in this show. Unfortunately, to make dubstep beats, there aren't specific rules at all. You can use kicks, snares, hi-hats and bass drums to make such, following your inspiration. In dubstep, it is very common the drop and the offbeat steps. The drop is an unexpected pause in beats or in the dubstep song in general, where the song seems to have finished, but it continues after this pause indeed. The offbeat steps are percussions that are played when the listener does not expect them, according to the main rhythm chosen. This causes a syncopated feeling, where beats seem to be playing wrongly, too much late or early. While making the beat patterns, make sure to play them in loop, since this is what you are going to do when you will spread the beats in the playlist window. If you are in distress in making your first dubstep beat, check the video description. Through these links you can download free dubstep beat projects from the net. Next step is to add some melody and bass line, better if in separated patterns. Melody adds notes in your track and can be made with any possible instrument, from the guitar to the piano or the bass itself. Anything can be used in dubstep. Melodies and voices, if present, are the protagonists of your track, so the instrument must be chosen well, and so its notes. You can find the right instrument or channel through the browser window that FL offers you, and eventually you can modify them through the graph and the keyboard editors in the top right corner of your step sequencer, or you can directly use the piano roll itself. If you look for a more personalized channel to add, you can create it with a device generator called Synthesizer or Synth. Just pick the one you prefer from the browser window and drag it on your pattern dedicated to melodies. Then start adding tones and notes through the piano roll. If you have problems with the piano roll, have a look in our related video. Bass lines are made exactly like melodies, but simply using other synths. Make sure to add a lot of bass lines, since they are very common in dubstep. In the video description you can find free samples for melodies and bass lines too. Last thing to learn is another main protagonist of any dubstep track, the wobble bass. It is called in this way because wobble reflects the kind of sound at low frequency that sounds hard in the track like a soloist. Generally, a wob sound is made through a synth as well. One of the most used ones is Massive by Native Instruments. However, this is on payment, so I will show you another way to make it. A wobble is made by putting together low frequency sine waves and modulating in such a way to create an harsh bass effect. Then the result is put inside a low pass filter with a low frequency oscillation in output. This can be done in many and many ways. I will show you one. The first step, the modulation, can be done through the FL synth called Citrus, that you can find in the browser window in the section Plugin Database, Generators, Synthesizer, FM. Just drag the window in your opened pattern. Make sure to put your wobble bass in a new pattern aside, to better manage it when you collect the patterns in the playlist. Click on the arrow next to the window name and go to Presets and click on Default. Then, while selecting the default channel you have, open the piano roll and add the new low notes. For example, let's use 4 sine waves, 2 with low frequency ratio and 2 with higher ratio. Just drag the number next to the frequency only. Don't mind which notes must be. Just put notes enough low and enough long in time. Then come back to the Citrus window and play with the matrix on the right. Change the sound in order to make it bass and harsh, but not too much distorted. Then just open the mixer window and select the channel that is giving your output in the pattern, and drag any low pass filter through the slots on the right. For example, you can choose Fruity Love filter. All you simply need is to vary the cutoff of the low pass filter with a low frequency oscillation or LFO. Go in the section Cut and level the graph. This is used to delete all the default settings. Always in the section Cut, go in the LFO section and put oscillation to your bass. This is actually a wobble bass. Then you need to fine it according to your project. Use the 4 knobs below to change the kind of oscillation. Then simply change the X modulation to separate better or not the oscillations. If you want to change the notes, just come back to the piano roll. In case you are not satisfied with the kind of bass, just go back to the Citrus synth and edit through the matrix. In dubstep, it's very common to edit the oscillations of the wobble throughout the song. In this case, you need to change the LFO speed in time. Right-click on the SPD knob and go to Edit Events. Then just draw the velocity value in time. The higher is such graph, the faster the oscillation of your wobble will be. In case you need to put particular shapes, just click on the Tools icon and go to LFO. You may need to put more than a single wobble bass in your project. Make a single pattern for each wobble to make them independent while creating your track in the playlist window. Once you have made beats, melody and wobble bass, you can put them together to create your song. Of course, you will use more and more patterns, varying the song as much as you like. In dubstep tracks, it is very common the use of drops. For example, when the song goes with melodies and bass line, then there is a strong pause that lasts for some seconds or less, and then the song goes on. Such pause can be totally silent or can have an instrument playing solo. At this point, the main track is done. All you need to do is to make the track better, for example adding effects. It is commonly used the reverb and the echo effects on beats, such as snares and hi-hats, simply to give an expanding effect. Then never forget to check and improve the quality of the final sound in output. Adjust the peaks using the Fruity limiter and the compressor, and use filters and equalizers to delete frequencies you don't like. In case you need help in effects and in sound quality improvement, just watch the related video in this show. That's all. Take a look in the video description to try a basic dubstep template ready. This is offered by Ramon Guevara. If you like it, you can download this project. Don't forget to check him out and subscribe. Thanks for watching.